My God, stop and think. Obama's standing up here saying he doesn't get any money from lobbyists. He's lying in his teeth. The New York Times, you hear? Let me show you. Read the New York Times. Here, go get this piece. This is page 18 on July 17th. Just look at the chart. Where's the money coming from? It's coming from Wall Street. Look at Obama. Sixty-seven percent of his money comes from $500 and more, and he's trying to let you believe that it's coming from the kids. Hillary Clinton, 89% of her money, $500 and more, comes from where? Wall Street. Here, 73% Edwards. What do you think that they're buying? This is Wall Street that finances the insurance companies, that finances the pharmaceuticals, finances the military-industrial complex. Obama wants to have more soldiers. We didn't even get around to Iraq, where they were telling us that they voted all night on what, a piece of legislation to leave 100,000 troops permanently in Iraq. This is a hoax. They're playing on the American people, and nobody wake up to it. The Democratic Party's been sold out by the Clintons and the DLC. The Democratic Party used to belong to the American people. It doesn't now, and it needs to make a change. You look at where the Democrats are raising more money now than Republicans. Where do you think it's coming from? It's coming from Wall Street, the bankers. And when they talk about hedge fund money, the New Republic magazine said that Obama was the hedge fund candidate of the country. What hedge fund is code for Wall Street bankers? Please.